Hey guys, welcome back to my channel again. It's been a while since I posted a new video, but because of coronavirus and you know, the way the world is headed, things took a break. But now I'm back, and this time I'm shooting a video with my car, not with my motorcycle. So my last video with my car was my old 997 GT3, and I think after that I went through another Carrera 4S and another GT3, a 2015 GT3, but I didn't shoot videos with those cars. But today I have a special video because I'm upgrading my brakes on my 991 Gen 1 GT3, a 2016 GT3 RS. You can see that behind me there. And I'm at Mission Motorsports in Dubai, the shop co-owned and run by one of my good friends, Arnie. And I'm upgrading from my stock brakes to PFC performance brakes and pads. And I'm gonna just show you guys, you know, the OEM discs and the PFC discs and the OEM pads and the PFC pads. And the reason I'm upgrading is because I've been doing a lot of track days and I think I could do better with the braking. And also, since I don't want to keep replacing the OEM discs and pads because they're expensive, PFC is a much better and a slightly cheaper option from what I've researched and what I've spoken to people about. And I did get them readily available in Dubai at Mission Motorsports. So that was a bonus for me, because in Dubai we usually have to order parts and wait for them. But this time Mission Motorsports had them in stock, so that was a bonus for me. So now I'm here today getting it installed in their workshop here in Dubai. And I'll just show you like a quick snippet, you know, quick shots of how the brakes look and the whole installation process. So here they are on a weighing scale. That's the PFC disc. That's the standard disc. Of course, that's worn out a little. So here we can see.
That's the standard disc.
The standard disc is about 9.5 kilos, and the PFC performance disc new is at 9 kilos. So overall, that's on all four corners, that's like an overall additional like a weight saving of 2 kilos overall unsprung, which I think might make a bit of a difference. But then again, you're getting much more with the PFC brakes than the standard steel discs. So yeah, nice to see them side by side on this setup. Another thing that you will see as a difference between the PFC and the stock steel discs is that these aren't drilled. You know, they have these slots on the discs, but these are proper drilled. So as you can see, there are some cracks right here, you know, and I've seen eventually on my previous car they start spreading, and after some time you got to replace the disc, whereas these don't have those. So I'm guessing it's a little bit more surface area for the pads to grip. And also, these have PFC's patented disc replacement system, so you don't have to change everything. You just remove these, this very thin holder blade or whatever it's called right here. And then you can just, you know, replace the disc and keep the hub as is on your car. Whereas on this, you have to replace everything. So the whole thing comes off and then you insert a new disc right in. So eventually, when I will replace this disc, I will save a bit, I'll save more money than having to replace a standard OEM steel disc.